You, Chromebooks have come a long way over the last 3 years. What began as a seemingly half-hearted experiment has matured into a legitimate computing experience, albeit one that remains limited in scope. A number of PC makers, inspired by strong sales, have jumped on board or announced intentions to do so. However, the Chromebook movement initially had two PC manufacturers behind it from the start: Samsung and Acer. You, the latter originally entered the market as a lower-cost alternative to the more expensive, but much nicer, Samsung Chromebook. Over time though, Acer's quality has improved without inflating the price. Our review unit, the C720P-2600, includes a touchscreen, a Haswell-based Intel Celeron processor, 2 GB of RAM and a 32 GB SSD, all for $299. You, the $100 more than Acer's own entry-level model, the C720, but barely more than HP's Chromebook 11, and is roughly on par with the recently discontinued Samsung Series 5 Chromebook. On the whole, the C720P still looks like a good value on paper. But does it beat new competition from HP and Toshiba? You, our review unit, clad in moonstone white, looks like something the Galactic Empire would hand out to stormtroopers relegated to desk duty. A brilliant white finish dominates the exterior. Once you open the system up, the black keyboard and display bezel provide much-needed contrast. You can also choose a more mundane silver model, but the C720P Chromebook looks great in white. You, the attractive exterior gives way to a ho-hum chassis. Plastic is the only material on the menu, and Acer makes no attempt to class up the system with metal accents or other flourishes. The materials used here are tacked together well though. Panel gaps are small and chassis flex, though evident if you abuse the keyboard or twist the display, is minimal. You, for $299, users should only expect the basics. And Acer's C720P Chromebook actually looks and feels a bit more expensive than alternatives from Samsung and Toshiba. Only HP's Chromebook 11, which adds clever color accents, has a more premium feel. You, connectivity includes one USB 3.0 port, one USB 2.0 port, HDMI, a combo headphone, microphone jack, and a card reader. This is a decent selection for a system of this size, but we wish there were two USB 3.0 ports instead of just one. You, Acer, a veteran of the netbook and Chromebook markets, has perfected small keyboards. A blindfolded user would